One week until Valentine's Day. And don't do what I did last year. Actually, my wife got really upset at this. Because I like wait till like the last minute. You know, you like, not just like the last minute, like when I'm driving home on the 14th from work, I like see one of those street corner guys, you know, selling that shit, you know, like the vendor in the street corner. And I bought her that last year, and she's like, I haven't heard from her since. She pissed off her since. I'm like, that's bullshit. Because, you know, it doesn't matter where you get it. And those oranges were delicious. Yeah.